Breaking: Obama admin reportedly approved General Flynn calls with Russian ambassador. On Friday, Michael Flynn pleaded guilty to lying to FBI agents about making contact with Russian ambassador Kislyak during the transition period. In a stunning twist, the Trump White House revealed to CNN that the calls were approved by the Obama administration. Following pleading guilty to making false statements to the FBI, General Michael Flynn released the statement below. After over 33 years of military service to our country, including nearly 5 years in combat away from my family, and then my decision to continue to serve the United States, it has been extraordinarily painful to endure these many months of false accusations of treason and other outrageous acts. Such false accusations are contrary to everything I have ever done and stood for. But I recognize that the actions I acknowledged in court today were wrong, and, through my faith in God, I am working to set things right. My guilty plea and agreement to cooperate with the special counsel's office reflect a decision I made in the best interests of my family and of our country. I accept full responsibility for my actions.